Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Destiny 2. This is your host, River Foxen, and now we're back to the EDZ, and from here on, I'm going to be alternating between adventures and story missions, so now that we're back from our little detour. So let's start this adventure.
Yellow. Kate speaking. Oh, hang on. Someone left a note here. EDZ Forest Taken Energy ? Red Legion Brian. Who's Brian?
Red Legion Scions. Guardian, we've heard disturbing reports from your area. They tell of Cabal with new powers.
That sounds ominous. We'll keep an eye out for any unusual psionic energy nearby. Scion, is it shielding that Centurion?
Shielding? Then they are harnessing the energy of the Taken. But how?
Red Legion Scions are bad enough. If they really have Taken powers.
Since when did Cabal and Taken start sharing toys anyway?
We can figure out the connection later. For now, we must uncover the source of this energy.
I think some randoms have helped me kill some of the things. This thing packs a punch, but it's a little slow.
Energy readings are increasing. I bet it's spreading to Scions all over the area.
If that's true, it could bring a plague of shadow beyond our imagining.
Ikora, you're freaking them out.
All right, where's the next one? I don't see number 3 on the radar. Something's going on. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think that somebody else killed one of them, and that meant that. Because I wasn't the one to do it.
Got it. I pulled location data from that Centurion. But we have to go into the forest.
You sure about that, buddy? Don't want to get, you know, eaten by a creepy Taken shadow tree.
Cade, what exactly happened to you on Nessus?
Alright, now we've got some place to go.
They get eaten yet?
No, they did not get eaten yet. But use caution. We don't know what's waiting in that forest.
My glimmer's on something big and taken.
That may be the safest bet you've made in years.
The Dark Forest.
That portal connects to the forest. The Scions found a way to force it open.
Well, it was nice knowing you.
Cade.
Whoa, that's not creepy at all.
Stunned when we took out his scion.
Severing their bond must cause a backlash to the host. Interesting.
Am I the only one who has no idea what any of you are talking about?
Yes.
I guess I have to go in here.
Okay, there are a lot more Cabal than I was expecting.
Well, they may not like you trespassing in their secret magic fort.
Taken Cabal. Big. Taken Cabal.
A Colossus. Of course. You must destroy it.
Working on it.
Where's his buddies? There he is. Where are his buddies? Jeez, this guy. It's like... What? It's like, as soon as I, like, kill one of those... one of his buddies... he's regenerated. Oh my goodness. I don't know if doing these does anything. Where is his buddy? There we go. Jeez, that took a while.
Legion back a ways. Serves them right for messing with things they don't understand.
Which is your area of expertise, after all. As for you, Guardian, well done. If that brute had gotten loose with the Scions, there may have been no stopping it.
And then I couldn't have collected on that bat. Big and taken. Told you.
All right, man. That was a tough fight there at the end. I just... had a hard time getting a shot at his little minions that keep him shielded. Man, and then they kept respawning, so that was painful. Well, let's move on to the next adventure. All right, here we are. All right, start the adventure. There we go.
It's you. Ikora will be pleased.
Guardian, I need you to test a theory. Find a power core in a disabled Red Legion tank. Install it in a supply console and stand back.
All right, I gotta go over there. Where there's a bunch of stuff. All right.
Thank you.
All right. Grab some ammunition. Things are chasing me. All right, that's not what I wanted to do. I hate this. Like, I can't shoot anything, and I'm a character that shoots things. How do I get up there? Oh, I can drop it. Did I lose it? Where'd I put the ball? Oh no. I guess I dropped it, but then I dropped it too long, so now I've lost it. So I need to go pick up another one. This isn't annoying at all. At least now I know generally where I'm supposed to go. It's this way. Looks like there are less things. I mean, there's definitely somebody chasing me. Where do I put this? This isn't where I'm supposed to go? All right. Here it is.
Well, that was as good as advertised.
The Red Legion has brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
Get to the fire base. Man, that one was a pain in the butt. I hate when you're like carrying a thing and you can't shoot anybody.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the Fallen try to repurpose technology from other races and fail rather explosively.
Conversations with Devrim surfaced a memory from my studies. The Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
I'm not sure I understand.
That new weapon is an artillery cannon, too big for you to blow up. But you could exploit that weakness.
The thing with the power cores. Sold. Never seem to be finished with this base. Where do we start?
From what we've observed, the munition power cores are only exposed during recurring maintenance windows.
Then I suggest you force a maintenance window.
Okay, munition systems unlocked. Now to expose the power cores, I need to override the maintenance schedule. Acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve. Thank you.
course there's something going on here.
Off that servitor.
They were counting on those supplies. Well done. Come by when you can, Guardian. None of us should be strangers here.
Another one where I gotta carry the stupid thing. There are so many guys here. And I died because there's just a million things here.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous.
That artillery cannon will be offline for minutes. I mean weeks, I think.
The Cabal never were very good at details. Good thing for us.
This is another step to ending them for good. Well done, Guardian.
All right, that was crazy. These missions got really hard all of a sudden. All right, well, that's the end of this episode. If you enjoyed this Let's Play, be sure to like and subscribe and click the bell icon if you're so inclined. And I'll see you later.